The clue to where this silver applique might have been applied is the central mask, which is Athena, who is goddess of the war horse. This was made in Greece in the 3rd or 4th century AD and was designed to go on to the frontal armour of a war horse. It's made out of incredibly thinly wrought silver, which has been incredibly finely decorated, which is why the auction estimate in the upcoming timeline auction is £5,000 to £7,000.